John, undeniably, you are the authority when it comes to bar and restaurant management. It just so happens that many of our readers would love to open a bar or restaurant of their own. What would you say are two or three keys to success that any business owner who's opening a bar really needs?
Don't do it because you love the product. To me, alcohol isn't for drinking, it's for selling. And if you're into drugs, I wouldn't suggest you be a pharmacist either, right? I mean, understand this is a serious business. It's a hard business. It's 20 hours a day. And you know, unlike the t-shirt business, you buy a shirt, you mark it up 40%. If you don't sell the shirt today, it's still on the shelf tomorrow. If I don't fill a bar stool for 2 hours, those 2 hours are gone forever. So it's a business that you have to manage by the moment. It's product cost that you have to manage by the moment. A bar is a factory, a marketing organization, and a service organization all in one. And you have to manage all three. You have to manage the factory, production, you have to manage the marketing and imaging, and you have to manage the experience. And that's hard.